me, Sylvia, back with another video, and obviously I have a guest today. This is my boyfriend, Charlie, and I'm doing his makeup for this video because I've literally been thinking about it for so long. I don't know what it is, but I just want to do your makeup. Like, you have such hooded eyes that I really want to see what I can do with them.
What the hell is that?
It's because you have, like, your brow skin folds over top of your eyelid.
Is that, like, a bad thing?
No, it's like everyone has different eye shapes, but I just really want to put makeup on yours.
All right, let's get it!
Before we start the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you're not subscribed already, I drop a new video every single Sunday and a bonus video throughout the week. We're almost at 1 million, so help me get there and subscribe.
I was going to say hit the like button. That's all I care about. Just smash the like button.
Hit the like button too, and without further ado, let's beat that face.
You actually punched
me. I know, I actually hit him really hard. I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
All right, we're going to start with a primer. What type of skin do you have? Oily skin? Okay, we're going to mattify it. Don't worry.
What do you mean? Guys, I have the most oily skin in the league. I don't know why.
We're going to use Benefit Matte Rescue because you have oily skin and, you know, I don't want you to shine through all the hard work that I do later with the foundation and everything.
I already hate the
feelings. We're only going to put this on the nose and the forehead.
I don't know how girls
do this. Most oily. Let's take your hat off. Thank you so much.
I didn't even brush my hair. Now everyone's going to be like, yo, your boyfriend's hairline is beat.
My subscribers don't care about your hairline, okay? You should have shaved your facial hair.
I did. I shaved 10 minutes ago.
Smooth application.
I shaved 10 minutes ago.
I see a little bit of stubble. Okay. Foundation now.
You might want the kabuki brush for that one.
You don't know what kabuki brush
Yes,
is.
Yes, I do.
Who are you trying to kid?
You need that, and you need the double circle. It looks like a cocoon.
What?
That's what you need.
The beauty blender. The beauty blender.
The beauty blender. We're not sponsored, but beauty blender by MAC palette 45.
So for foundation, since I don't really have your color, I'm gonna use a MAC concealer and mix it with this mixing medium to make it more of like a foundation. Stop doing that with your eyebrows. It's distracting.
You know, I can't blink or wink. I can never wink at people.
Try winking. You just did it. Okay, stop now. Now it's weird.
That's a shade 35, eh?
It's actually 42.
Yeah, 42. I like to round down when dealing with makeup.
I thought it was too light, but it oxidized really nicely.
Oxidized.
Yeah.
Of course. You need a hydrodize?
What are you saying?
Make sure to monoxidize it on.
I'm gonna use my Sigma 3D kabuki brush.
Okay, I knew it was kabuki.
I knew it.
But if you don't want to punch me in the face while you're doing it.
Yeah, you really need it to get into
the
skin.
Let me smell it. Oh, that smells nice.
It smells like foundation.
Cover up that pimple in my neck.
Don't do that. Three saline. You're creasing the foundation before I can set it.
What are you reaching for?
I need to do your eyebrows.
Oh, f***.
Your unibrow especially.
I don't have one.
What do you mean?
I plucked
it. Yeah, what was that?
I don't know what that was. I don't have no unibrow.
Then why are you in pain?
I'm not. That was acting.
We're gonna set your forehead.
God, that stuff's itchy. I do not like that stuff.
It's just the brush. Calm down.
Yeah, so just chill.
What do you mean? I need to use
it. Are you doing Prince's makeup?
No.
All right. Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Prince wants it. Oh, what is that?
Concealer.
To conceal? What?
This is just to brighten up the under eye. Let me put a little bit of... Can you stop holding the dog up? Look up. No, with your eyes. Open your eyes and look up. Thank you.
Oh.
Why do you look like you're being possessed by Satan?
You should look up. Oh, that feels nice. I need lip chap. My lips are chapped. This is not lip chap. Mmm. What's that? That one's good.
We're gonna bake your under eye now.
Can't look up any higher. This is a neck workout. Jesus Christ, what is on my face?
We're gonna do the... We're gonna do the rest of the face after. We're gonna prime your eyelids now and start with the eyeshadow close.
How long is this gonna take to get off when I want it off? I have places to go and people to see and girls to see.
Who?
Ones that won't put makeup on my face.
Shut up, you love it.
They need to make an app or something where you can just like push a button or something and then it just shoots makeup at your face and then you're good to go.
You're a genius.
Because it memorizes your face shape.
You should really like invent that.
That's easy.
Ooh, look at all those colors.
Which one?
I'm gonna use these two orange shades. I'm gonna use that as the transition shade. Because you have a hood, I need you to look straight so I can see where the eyeshadow needs to be placed so you can still see it. I'm gonna use this brown shade right there.
How many more things do we have?
A lot.
No, please.
Now for the lid, I'm gonna use this rose gold shade and the gold shade to sparkle you up a bit.
I still feel like there's unblended shit
on my face. It is unblended. I'm not done yet.
So
I have to bring it down to the bottom and then cut it. Can you relax? Jeez. Why are you the harshest critic known to man?
What are you spraying on that? Why does it feel like rubbing alcohol's on my face?
It's just Fix Plus and it's to make it more pigmented.
Guys, hit the like button for this dog.
I'm highlighting the inner corner.
I think you've done one too many things with my eyes.
Now we're gonna take off that powder that we had in
Thank God. About time. Yeah, I look pretty slay. I look like I'm ready to absolutely slay.
Under eye, so look up.
So is she? Oh!
Look up.
Wait. Oh my god. How much more?
A lot more. This is so hard to do on your eye when you're acting like you're possessed.
Now what?
We need to put this on your lower.
This is eyelash?
This is eyeliner.
Oh, this stuff sucks. The cat shadow?
This is not the cat shadow.
Are you stabbing my eye? Like, where is that going?
On your waterline.
Can we take a break from the eyes and just move back?
Do you really want to?
Let's move on. Did I not just say, let's move away from the eyes? What is that? Cat paddle? You're doing the whisker on the eye. What's it called? Well, I wasn't talking about cat. I was talking about wing. You're going to make a wing?
Yeah, this is kind of like making a wing with your eyeshadow. Time to contour.
Yes. Oh yeah, the kabuki brush. Is it a kabuki brush?
This is not a kabuki brush.
What's it called?
It's a fan brush.
Fan brush. When are you going to contour?
We're contouring. We're making your forehead look smaller.
How? Contour is what? Like shading?
Shading, yeah.
And why is it called contouring? Oh, now I know what you're saying.
We're chiseling out the cheeks.
Can you give me a jawbone? I've always wanted one.
Sure. Now I'm gonna chisel out your cheeks. Make it look even more of you have sharp cheekbones, really hollowed out cheeks.
Why is it in my mouth? Why are you so rough? You're done, you throw my face. Settle down. I'm the client. You're rated 1 star.
Look down. Oh, don't mess this up, literally.
What are we doing?
Don't blink hard. We're gonna put mascara on.
I hate this.
Whatever you do, don't blink hard. If you need a break, tell me and I'll take it away.
Okay, go.
Soft blinks.
The lower lash is gonna be hard. Wow, easy.
You're good at this. Good job! Wow, I thought mascara was gonna be harder than that. We did mess it up a little bit, but that's okay.
Where? Oh yeah, you messed up in the lower crease. Oh, I just blinked.
Charles, we're good.
If I eat, I hope it doesn't ruin my makeup look. Have you ever done makeup on a moving client?
They're never as annoying as you. Let's do your Cupid's bow.
I'm trying to eat. Is this makeup edible? Oh. It's falling onto my salad.
We're gonna contour your nose.
Are you gonna make it half as big as it is now?
Yeah.
Good luck.
No one wants to watch you eating a salad.
I don't care. It actually looks way thinner. How do you do that? What the heck? How do you make it so thin?
Do you like it?
Not bad.
We're taking off the powder now if you want to move your salad away. I'm not gonna do your brows, I don't think.
You can't.
It too harsh.
Your brows are too nice. They're already on fleek.
Babe, you didn't tell me this whole time?
What?
Look.
Where?
My.
Why is your button undone?
When did it come undone? I'm pissed. You're gonna need to look down.
Okay.
Look down with your. Don't open your eyes so wide. You don't need to open your eyes so wide.
Okay,
just
okay.
Relax and look down. Charles!
I need to move. Oh my god, I have the hiccups. How do you see?
Okay, you can open your eye.
Holy shit. Oh my god, that's long.
You can do little blinks?
I don't even need to.
Good job. So I'm just using a small angled brush and I'm using a black eyeshadow to cover up the glue and the band. Okay, babe, what lip color do you want to do?
Let's go with a nude.
A nude lip? No, I want to do something vibrant.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
I don't want to do anything vibrant.
Do you want to do what I have on?
Sure, that's fine.
We can have matching lips.
Okay, let's do it. My nose is itchy. Oh shit, my makeup's coming off.
Just relax your lips. No, relaxed. Just relax. Do you want to overline like Kylie Jenner?
I don't care.
What?
My lips don't need to be any bigger. What color are they?
It's called Yash.
My lips are so chapped right now.
Don't do that.
Why don't you just give me lip chap?
Don't do that. Stop, Charles, stop it. Just pat your lips together a little bit. Good. You have more makeup on than me right now.
I'm FaceTiming my boy Ryan and see what he says. Not even answering. I'll ask my mom how I look. Yo, mom, how do I look?
Are you going to the women's march today?
Look at the contour right there. You don't even know makeup. I'm hanging up on you. You don't know real makeup.
So she clearly thinks you look fabulous. Okay, so give the camera a little 1-2 pose. Hit it from the right, look down. Now do what I do usually to slay the camera. Oh yeah, you look so good. Yeah, there you go. Killed it! Ryan's calling you back.
Yo, how do I look on a scale of 1 to 10?
Don't kill me. You gotta switch. You
gotta get weird.
Cause light
skin. Dude, you're weird, bro. Ryan's trying to smash.
Clearly, I did an amazing job if your own friends are trying to smash now. So that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I think you look fabulous. I did a beautiful copper smoky eye. Loving the nude lip. You look great, babe. You look great. I might even do this look tonight for when
I don't. I know I look good.
Charlie is actually a YouTuber as well. If you guys don't know, he has two channels. He's a daily vlogger and he posts on his main channel a lot of fun challenges. We actually just did the Smash or Pass challenge on his channel. So make sure you go subscribe so you can check it out and see me on his channel as well. And if you missed my last upload, just click the box down below and you can watch it. Of course, subscribe to my channel by clicking my face on the screen right over there. And that's all for now. I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.